people ask, where do you get your ideas? Well, right here. All this is mine. I'll never starve here. I'm Ray Bradbury. And this is...
The long hot summers of childhood surround me in photos taken along the shores of Lake Michigan. Looking at them many years ago, I remembered when I built impossible cities out of sand and discovered that the lake could be a sorrow as well as a joy. When I finished writing this story at the age 22, I was in tears and knew that at last I had become a writer.
Across an ocean and a gulf of time, I return to the haunts of childhood and feelings both bitter and sweet. Though many years have passed, memories remain. A strange sorrow mingled with happiness when I came back with my new wife to the country where I was born and raised.
Your grandparents' place? Your place? That dark ravine that frightened you? I must see it all.
There's not that much.
There is, because it's yours.
The visit was Marguerite's idea. Her voyage discovery. We belong to each other. And she wanted to know everything about me. While some memories could be shared, others remained mine alone.
Are those the daisies you painted in Summer Image?
The very one.
Are those the stained glass windows in St. Agnes Eve?
Go up and see. She loved my painting. Someone else had admired me as an artist once.
Yes, the same.
And this is where your brother hid at night and jumped out at you.
Even at noon, it makes me afraid. Now where?
But that's it.
It can't be it. There must be more.
Nope.
Lead on.
The summer when I was 10 was a fine summer, a wondrous summer, a sad summer. For you see, it was the summer when, for the first time, I fell in love. A boy of 10.
Hey!
Yes, love. And how could that be? What happened in that particular month on some special day?
That's the most beautiful sandcastle I've ever seen.
It's nothing.
No, it's something. May I help? It's all yours, of course. I wouldn't want to spoil it. together.
I think we deserve a swim. Don't you? Race you!
I don't...
Don't swim! You'll learn. By the end of summer, I'll teach you. Tomorrow.
And the day after.
And the day after that.
And...
we'll build a better one.
Summer we shared the castles, but the water divided us. Tally belonged to the lake, but if she and it were lovers, it remained my enemy. We've seen everything. Let's go.
Nonsense. It's a lovely place. Just one look around.
Love me?
Better than all the women in the world.
Right.
be here every summer. Every single summer. We're leaving in an hour.
Why didn't you tell me?
I didn't want to spoil it. But look, we'll be here every summer from now on. Won't we? I'll be here every summer. Every single summer.
Promise?
What are you afraid of? See, it's just plain old water.
Tally, you know what happens to children who don't obey.
Wait here.
Hmm?
Just a moment, please, wait.
Doc, time to come home.
No, no. Finish. Nearly done. Then she's got to come in.
Douglas?
No, nearly finished half. There. Done. Charlie, okay?
If I finish it, will you come?
Can't be. Just can't be.
What?
No one's drowned here in years. I mean, no kids, no boys, no girls, so... What's she doing here?
Thank you.
every summer. Every single summer.
For that matter, no little girls have drowned here for 15 or 16...
25 years.
Yes. Body won't last that long in the water.